That was tough. Especially not playing this game so long, I've kind of lost a lot of my strategies for doing things, so it's good to have a bit of a challenge just to get me back into it, keep me on my toes, you know what I mean? You know what I mean.
Blink, my eyes will freeze shut. I should be able to get up there.
Got enough for one of these skills. Do you want mount repair? Dismount strike. That's cool, let's do that. Okay, now I feel like we're getting to the end of this thing, right? Surely Araya is up here. She can't be far away. Slow-mo. I feel like we're about to get some really nice scenery. Yeah, we are. What village is that? I'm facing back out towards there? Must be that this place here. Right? I thought that was a hot spring. I realize it's probably that. The mountain? Is it? It's probably these things? Maybe I'm totally wrong on that. Something else? Oh well. I don't know. Well, maybe that's... The mountain's far away. Maybe it's over there. I can't tell where anything is. It's too far! Anyway, let's finish this off. Yep, here we are. Oh, a satellite.
The shrine Naltuk was talking about. Guess I should take some blue gleam.
A satellite? Jesus. I'll take that. What are they doing here?
Naltuk said Araya went past the shrine, into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. Sparkles. I can see why it's worth a lot. An ancient door. Maybe Aurea's inside.
Ancient door. I've got this. I got this. Huh. What's this? Audio file.
Strange equipment. What was this place?
Looks like a dam, like a hydro electricity, I don't know, whatever that's called. The thing that water runs down a hill and powers shit. I forget what that's called. Someone will tell me in the comments, please. And by that point I'll already know anyway, because I would have googled it.
Something over here.
I feel like we're on the right track there. Oop.
On the floor must be connected to the door. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
What am I supposed to do with these lights?
Oh, I see. There we go. Oh, I see. Oh.
These things turn, changing the flow of light. All right. Let's see if the door's open.
There we go. Look at that. Love a good puzzle. Oop. Now let's just hope Ray's on the other side of this door, for God's sake. So I got some climbing to do. As per usual, it's never the end. What the hell? Oh shit, we're going back outside. For God's sake, where is Araya?
Out again. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there.
This bitch better know some shit when I get up there. Jesus.
I need to get to those stairs.
It's never simple in this game, which is just the way I like it. That's why it's so goddamn good. Checkpoint!
I'm not much higher to climb. Maria must be close.
That means she's close. Fuck, I'm stupid.
She has to be in here somewhere.
There's a door, a bunker door. I feel like that means she's gotta be on the other side of that, surely. Yep, here we are.
Again, as I've asked 1,000 times. Speak to me. What more would you have me do? Is there no prayer that will reach you? No mark that will break your bonds? Ah! I can't help you if you won't speak! Whisper is all I ask, to guide me. Who? No. How? How did you get here? The way was sealed by the spirit herself.
I...
have the spirit?
I used one of these.
I am one with the spirit.
I could show you.
Yes, show me. Please.
I don't know if I want to show her anything. This bitch is crazy. Okay, another puzzle.
I'll bet the goal's the same.
Yep.
Get the light back to the source.
do it this way. What are we gonna get back to? Yep, okay. Huh, okay, I see. I see how this can get complicated. Okay, I feel like I might be approaching this wrong. Work backwards. So this has got to connect to that. That's got to connect there, which means the light's coming from here, which means the light's coming from there, which means the light is coming from from No, I feel like this is even more complicated than that. Jesus. Yeah, okay. That looks right. That looks right. Right. There, there, there. Means the light is coming from... There. Okay. It's coming from there, the light's coming from there. So the light's coming from there. I think we've figured it out going backwards. Yep, we got it.
Auxiliary channel recovered. Exploit successful.
Holy shit.
Restraints evaded. Is someone there? Ik Aurea? Aurea?
Holy shit, they're saying a name.
No, I will not submit. Aurea, the daemon is...
What is this daemon? What the fuck? What
the... You brought the spirit's voice back.
An AI? That Aurea talks to?
You heard it. A voice of the spirit calling to me from the heights of Thunder's Drum. She was able to throw off the bonds of the daemon for a moment because of what you did. Who are you? And what do you want?
I'm Aloy. Nel'tuk sent me. He thought that you could use my help.
He was not mistaken. You've been a revelation. Now I know for certain that the spirit endures. Perhaps together we can find a way to set her free.
I don't know about that. Yeah, exactly.
I came all this way for answers, and so far, I haven't heard any.
It seems to me that you are the answer.
No,
but
I'm not.
Of course, I'll tell you all I can.
Okay, first of all, Silence.
Bergrin said you might know something about a man named Silence. That you may have had dealings with him at the Conclave.
When that name is spoken, secrets soon follow, or vanish, as the case may be. Why do you want to know?
He's done some terrible things. But he's also helped me when no one else could. I don't know as much about him as I'd like to.
I would imagine his aid is very powerful. But it will not come without cost. Unfortunately, I am sworn to an oath of secrecy by the Conclave on this matter.
I get that. But you and I are trying to help each other, right?
Yes. But I would be breaking an oath, and that I cannot do.
I don't give a fuck about your oath. Fine, the spirit.
You seem to have a history with this voice, this spirit.
She saved my life. Here, years ago, during the war with the Karja. A raid scattered my Werak. I was cut off, alone. I lured the enemy into the Rime Drifts, hoping to lose them in the mist, but they endured, so I took refuge in this cave. That's when I heard a voice. A wanderer. Lost, like me. A spirit of the blue light gets sundered from it. She asked me for aid. She chose me. But I was in no position to help, not with the Karja after me. So she helped me first. By closing a door on the mountain below, one you must have opened to get here. Locked by means similar to those found in this room. It kept the Karja from reaching me. Safe from them. I was able to do as she asked.
She wanted help?
What did the spirit want from you?
She said she was hurt. Incomplete. She needed bones. Parts not unlike what you'd find in a machine. They were here, in this room. She wanted me to bring them to Thunder's Drum. So I did, and she showed me how to heal her. So began our communion.
Communion?
You had a communion with the spirit.
Yes. Inside Thunder's Drum is a room like this one, only larger, with an altar. I went there many times to speak with her.
What did she say?
She told me she was lost and needed my help. She asked questions about our lands, our tribe, and she listened. With patience. With wisdom. I told her things long kept silent about my family, my dreams, my fears. She never tired of me. Never judged. We kept each other's company.
How about the daemon? Daemon.
The daemon. What do you know about it?
I spoke with the spirit many times. First here, then inside Thunder's Drum. The last time. She told me she was under attack by something that could not be seen by mortal eyes. Something evil. She named it the daemon. And said it needed her power to do what it willed. And she begged me for help. To find a way to destroy her, if necessary, to keep it from using her. That was 5 years ago.
Jesus.
I didn't hear her voice again. Until today.
What kept you from the spirit, after it begged for help?
I went to Aratak, hoping he could protect her. But the war with the Karja still raged, and before I could reach him, I was ambushed by the Mad Sun King's Kestrels. And taken to Meridian in chains. I wasn't able to return to Thunder's Drum until long after the liberation, not until last thaw.
You said you returned to Thunder's Drum. That was the expedition that went bad. I saw the funeral.
Yes. Once there was finally peace with the Karja, Aratak and I gathered a warrack of great hunters to defeat the daemon. And yet, the old door to Thunder's Drum was gone, replaced by a gate we could not pass, and many machines. We were crushed. Aratak called a retreat, but we had already lost our best. We abandoned them to the snow as we fell back. After. You and I could not agree on what to do next. So I came here. Hoping against hope to hear the spirit again. And because of you, I did.
Well, let's go to Thunder's Drum.
Let's see if I've got this straight. We heard two voices. One you call the spirit, captured somehow by the one you call a daemon. Whatever this daemon is, it's related to the machines and why they've become more dangerous. I want to know how. Both the spirit and the daemon are on a mountain, Thunder's Drum. So why don't we go there and figure out what it all means?
We can't. Thunder's Drum is dangerous, more than you can imagine. The daemon has secured it. Besides, Aratak won't let us go. As chieftain, he controls the pass to the mountain.
He doesn't control shit.
And he can't be reasoned with.
No one can control
Sounds like
me.
We need a new chieftain.
Huh. There's an idea that's certain to win us friends. You said you were a hunter. And I'll wager you're not an ordinary one. It's not impossible. Even for an outlander. An Aratak couldn't refuse the challenge if you were known among the Werak.
Wait,
what?
Challenge Aratak? I Don't want to be chieftain of anything, much less a bunch of Banuk that don't want me.
But you want to go to Thundra's Drum, don't you?
I can just do what I want. You understand that, right?
She's suffering, tormented by the Daemon. She longs to be free. And perhaps, when released from her bonds, she can give you the answers you seek.
I can't believe I'm agreeing to this. Fine. What do I have to do?
Get the Werax attention to show the worth of your claim. Win at the hunting grounds. Kill bandits that prey on the cut. Or speak to my friend Sikuli. You help her, you'll definitely get noticed. Do all you can. When the time comes for you to throw your spear at Aratak's feet, I will be there to back your claim. Until then, I'll be here to answer any questions you have about the challenge. Oh, and one more thing. In the box over there is a weapon, like my own. Take it. You may find it useful.
What weapon? Yeah, I'll take it. Fuck yeah. What is that? Shaman's Path. Storm Slinger Weapon Box. Took the Shaman's Path. Okay, it's time to go. I guess, and maybe become chieftain? This is gonna be bizarre. These people are super weird.